Hello everyone, Jack here and welcome back to another video. And today, we're doing some more building because you guys seem to enjoy the last episode. And this build is suggested by Sean X Key. He said to make a windmill for a farming area, and that's exactly what I'm going to do in this episode. But before we start the video, I would really appreciate it if you like the video, you share it, and if you subscribe, also if you comment, and comment your next suggestion for the next video. Okay, let's go. So we're gonna start by filling in 3 chunks with some grass, and we're gonna add a little bit of elevation so it feels a lot more natural. Let's fill that up. Yeah, looking good. And we're gonna have a simple path right here that will lead to our new build, the windmill. So yeah, we're gonna have a simple base right here, stone bricks, fill it up. By the way, this build is inspired by the mythical sausage. Check it out, it's in the description. But yeah, now let's add some beams right there. Add some oak, strip oak stuff, yeah. Add more wood right there. Yeah. Let's start on the roof with something like that. And some overhangs. Let's fill that up with some spruce. And yeah, it's looking good. It's looking nice. Now we're gonna do the windmill itself. Do some stairs right there. A bit of mistake right there. Yeah, add some wool to add a bit of depth right there. And we're gonna use trapdoors in the front. We're gonna use walls because walls actually work perfectly right now. Yeah, they work well in the 1.16 update. Let's add some window right there, 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 and finally a window right there. Gonna go outside. Stay. And let's add some stairs up there and yeah. Fill that up a bit so it has a little bit more detail. Let's also cover this up with some trapdoors. Yeah. Add a door right there. Add some walls so we can hang some lanterns on those sides so we have a little bit of illumination in the build. There we go. There. Looking pretty good. Looking pretty nice. Yeah. Now we're gonna add a bit more to the base. Make it look more natural. With a little bit of stone. Slowly. So you can relax while you watch this. Now we're gonna add a bit of variety and some details using some slabs and stairs so it feels a whole lot more natural than it was before. Yeah, we're gonna add a bit of andesite stuff so it has more texture to it. Add a little path right there so you can walk up to it, no problem. Yeah. There we go. That's a windmill. Gonna add a bit of texture to the roof. With some variety of stairs like andesite, polished andesite, stone, and cobblestone. Yes, so it feels a little more rugged. We're gonna add a bit of buttons right there it. And let's just add a little bit of leaves so it adds a little bit more life to it. It's a lot more better. And there, I'm gonna add a little path right here. And we're gonna start doing the farm. So yeah, now sit back and relax. You're gonna watch this. I'm not gonna say anything. Just relax for the moment. And yeah, listen to some chill music right now. So you've reached the end of the video, and I'm here to showcase the build. Yeah, let's go. Okay, so we have the farm right here. Yes, we have some beetroots, some carrots, some potatoes, and some wheat right here. Here's a better wheelbarrow. It actually looks better than my failed attempt last time. And here's the windmill, here's the inside, nothing much, yep. And yeah, so yeah, thank you for watching the build video. Comment your suggestions in the comments, and yeah, bye.